Indian cricket team has all the records to their name, whether it is Test cricket, ODI cricket or the T20 cricket. But there is still a grey area left in the spotless record by Kohli and Company. With the T20 series between India and New Zealand set to begin on Wednesday, India would look to change their T20 record against the Kiwis, who has never been beaten by the men in blue in the shortest format of the game, in the 5 appearances between the two sides. Ahead of the first T20, NNIS caught up with Virat Kohli's coach Rajkumar Sharma to know what India's chances of winning the first match are.
But New Zealand, you can't take them lightly, you know, the way they have played in one-day series. They have been the best, team which we have played in last 2 years, because we have been beating all the teams in every format. But yes, they really fought well, and today was a very exciting game, and I think they will come hard against us in T20 also, and I think they have got a very good record against us in T20s.